and then I apologize by
still going hard on the beat. The beat.
My feet, I'm skateboarding all in this beat. Might jump in the crowd like yeet. Got me a trophy, I want me another one. Sipping no soda, it's pee like the bubble gum. Ice on my wrist and it shine like my mama's son. Need me a John with the dimes, I'ma give me one. I'm in my prime, I'ma shine like the lights on. My brothers, my backbone. I'm sipping iced tea out the styrofoam. And I apologize, this is my backbone.
We taking no days off. Me and you just not the same, dog. Same. The star, but it ain't for fame, dog. She pulled up for work and got laid off. We taking no days off. We taking no days off. We taking no days off.
You want me to play it through one time, or are you good?
Nah, we good.
Alright.
I mean, I might need to move this mic up a little bit.
Yeah.
We taking no days off. I know this work is on payoff. All of these rappers are not on my level. Now we are just not but the same, dog. This is my passion, no games, dog. Jacking my flow, man, you lame, dog. Getting so high off that green and that purple. I know this music is on takeoff. Yeah, yeah, I'm steady pushing myself. Look at that adversity that I face. I caused all of the problems and cause I was dealt. Never had money, I worked and I got it. Now all of it, I just start gazing my belt. I'm really hoping my lyrics are felt. All of these stories are good for my health. Do what I love and I get to the wealth. Yeah.
I'm gonna redo that.
Hold up, let me take a sip of this drink.
Taking no days off.
Let me redo that.
We taking no days off. I know this work is on payoff. All of these rappers are not on my level. Now we are just not but the same, dog. This is my passion, no gains, dog. Checking my flow, man, you lame, dog. Getting so high off that green and that purple. I know this music is on takeoff. Yeah, yeah, I'm steady pushing myself. Look at that adversity that I face. That caused all of the problems and cause I was dealt. Never had money, I worked and I got it. Now all of they eyes just like gazing my belt. I'm really hoping my lyrics are felt. All of these stories are good for my health. Do what I love and I get to the wealth. Yeah.
I like doing full backing too, because sometimes the backing ends up being better than the original.
We taking no days off. I know this work is on payoff. All of these rappers are not on my level. Now we are just not but the same, dog. This is my passion, no gains, dog. Checking my flow, man, you lame, dog. Getting so high off that green and that purple. I know this music is on takeoff. Yeah, yeah. I'm steady pushing myself. Look at that adversity that I face. That caused all of the...
You know what? Let me redo that first one before I do. I'm like a step behind where I need to be.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
We taking no days off. I know this work is on payoff. All of these rappers are not on my level. Now we are just not but the same, dog. This is my passion, no games, dog. Checking my flow, man, you lame, dog. Getting so high off that green and that purple. I know this music is on takeoff. Yeah, yeah, I'm steady pushing myself. Look at that adversity that I face. That caused all of the problems and cause I was dealt. Never had money, I worked and I got it. Now all of they eyes just start gazing my belt. I'm really hoping my lyrics are felt. All of these stories are good for my health. Do what I love and I get to the wealth. Yeah. Pay off. Nah. Games, dog. Lame, dog. So,
I think there's one in the middle that you might just chop out while we listen to it.
Steady pushing myself. Look at that adversity that I face. That caused all of the problems and cause I was dealt. Getting so high off that green and that purple. I know this music is on take. Take off. Yeah. That green and that purple. I know this music is on take off. Yeah, yeah. I'm steady pushing myself. Look at that adversity that I face. That caused all of the problems and cause I was dealt. Never had money, I worked and I got it. Now all of they eyes just start gazing my belt. I'm really hoping my lyrics are felt. I got it, now all of it.
Worked and I got it, now all of it.
And then I got in all of it. Got in all of it. And then I got in all of it.
One of a kind can't rob my way. Try to play my game, but you get outplayed. They be acting funny cause I'm on my way. When the beat drops, it be like, no way, no way, no way. Like MMG, I'ma be self-made. To be like me, man, you gotta get paid. To be like me, man, you gotta be brave.
And I'ma use that same thing and just, I'm doubling it. But let me listen to it. Man, I don't know how Trail be getting his voice so high.
Like to do
like on his ad libs and shit, that should be blowing my mind. Man, think he Akon or something.
A lot of it is like he'll just do it and he'll be like, yeah, you got it. Like, I know what he mean. He's like, you know what to do. And I'm like, yeah, like he'll hit the note, like as far as his voice will let him hit the note.
Yeah,
and then if it's just a little bit higher, I need to do, then you know, I'll use the auto tune,
yeah,
and tweak it. But normally, he can get it like.
Yeah, I don't know how
to do it. I did a double for one of them because the original double that he did got messed up.
Yeah.
And I was like, no way. I was like, nah, he gonna have to be high by himself.
One of a kind can't rob my way. Try to play my game, but you get outplayed. They be acting funny cause I'm on my way. When the beat drops, they be like, no way, no way, no way. Like MMG, I'ma be self-made. To be like me, man, you gotta get paid. To be like me, man, you gotta be brave.
That's not in the right spot.
MMG, I'ma be self-made. To be like me, man, you gotta get paid. To be like me, man, you gotta be brave. One, you gotta be brave. One, you gotta be brave. One of a kind can't rob my way. Try to play my game, but you get outplayed. They be acting funny cause I'm on my way. When the beat drops, it be like, no way, no way, no way. Like MMG, I'ma be self-made. To be like me, man, you gotta get paid. To be like me, man, you gotta be brave.
But check, I'm King Kong in this game like I'm beating on my chest. They just wanna hear the flames of my songs on my nest. Want the money, not the fame, they gon' put me to the test. They gon' ain't no debating, I be running up a check. I'm King Kong in this game like I'm beating on my chest. They just wanna hear the flames of my songs on my nest. Want the money, not the fame, they gon' put me to the test. They gon' put me to the...
I might have you do that. Yeah.
Alright, so...
Let me listen to it. Yeah.
So do this one by itself.
By itself. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah.
Too.
Then I'll double that one. Then you do that one, and then I'll just swap them out.
I got you.
That way.
You so record them separate.
Yeah. That way you can get it fully.
Yeah. Separate. Yeah. For sure.
Ain't no debating, I be running up a check. I'm King Kong in this game like I'm beating on my chest. They just wanna hear the flames of my songs, I'm a nest. Want the money, not the fame, they gon' put me to the test. They gon'...
You wanna double it first, or?
Yeah. It all of about 4, 5, 6 hours in the last week. Because of...
This.
But...
What game did you get for it?
I got Spider-Man, Call of Duty, 2K, Assassin's Creed, Watch Dogs, and Little Big Planet.
How do you like that Call of Duty? You don't like it?
Oh, I haven't even turned it on.
I like that stuff.
Everybody said it was good.
I like Modern Warfare better, though.
Modern Warfare was good. Are you talking about Warzone?
Like, just Warzone, but like Modern Warfare in general, just like a better game than Black Ops, in my opinion.
I be playing Warzone. Only reason I like Black Ops is zombies still.
When a new season come out, they putting out a Black Ops guns in Warzone.
Yeah. Now, I did beat Spider-Man. I did make time.
You did?
Already?
I did make time for that.
All right.
Platinum. Once I finish today, I'm a Platinum Spider-Man. That's... Because I've only heard that unmixed one that he sent.
He sent it to my email. Yeah, yeah. No, he did his verse.
Okay. You got that one.
It was already recorded.
So I can put it here.
Huh?
You got the one from your email that I can put in here? Because I only have the unmixed one from like months ago.
I don't know if he's done with it.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
Like the verse is done, but I don't know if he's added ad-libs and shit.
Oh, that's fine. I just need it for your timing and stuff. And when he sends me the actual stuff, I'll swap it all out.
All right. I'll send it to your email then.
Because all of the ones that he sent so far are just, all I have from him is those unmixed.
What's your Cameron London at? No, it's not.
London ENT?
Yeah. London ENT?
At AOL.com.
Yeah, there it is.
Because I just have those original unmixed demos, and I was like, I don't really know if he was done with everything that he was going to do, so I don't want to put people in places and not know where people gonna be.
Yeah. Butterflies in and out of this reality. See the do or die, I'm nowhere ready to be deceased. They say picking sides, judging people off of their beliefs. Need to get in line, everything ain't always what it seems. Through the negativity, I try to find my happiness. I'm focused on success while y'all be focused on the flashiness. Trying to impress everybody, trying to prove your many. Let me redo that. Butterflies in and out of this reality. It's either do or die, I'm nowhere ready to be deceased. They say picking sides, judging people off of their beliefs. Need to get in line, everything ain't always what it seems. Through the negativity, I try to find my happiness. I'm focused on success while y'all be focused on the flashiness. Trying to impress everybody, trying to prove your manliness. Ain't deeper than the normal that the world be trying to manifest. Me and you think differently, you're worried about your imagery. I'm worried about my dignity, them pills they got you fidgety. All of these rappers painting pictures for you so vividly. You follow that lifestyle and end up failing miserably. Need a little clarity, just look at all the butterflies. Stop using them pills that all these rappers try to advertise. Live a little better, stop following all the demonized. Take your positivity and push it till it's maximized. Let me redo that right now, bro. Butterflies, reality is either do or die. Ready to be deceased, they stay picking sides. Off of their beliefs, need to get in line. Always what it seems, through the negativity. Happiness, I'm focused on success. Flashiness, trying to impress everybody. Manliness, think deeper than the normal that the world be trying to manifest. Differently, you're worried about your imagery. I'm worried about my identity. Fidgety, all of these rappers painting pictures. You follow that lifestyle and end up failing miserably. Clarity, just look at all the butterflies. Pills that all these rappers try to advertise. Better stop following all the demon eyes. And push it till it's maximized. No ad-libs on this. Too smooth for ad-libs.
I'm gonna be in bad shape because I ain't wrote nothing since like July.
You be alright, you got 30 albums.
Butterflies in and out of this reality, you see. Butterflies in and out of this reality, you see. The do or die, I'm nowhere ready to be deceased. They say picking sides, judging people off of their beliefs. Need to get in line, everything ain't always what it seems. Do the negative. Negativity, I try to find my happiness. I'm focused on success while y'all be focused on the flashiness. Trying to impress everybody, trying to prove your manliness. Ain't deeper than the normal that the world be trying to manifest. Me and you think differently, you're worried about your imagery. I'm worried about my identity, the pills they got you fidgety. All of these rappers painting pictures for you so vividly. You follow that lifestyle and end up failing miserably. Need a little clarity, just look at all the butterflies. Stop using the pills that all these rappers try to advertise. Live a little better, stop following all the demon eyes. Take your positivity and push it till it's maximized. Yeah.
It's a smooth one, it's different for me though.
Nah, that's hard.
somebody told me earlier this year, be more versatile.
Yeah, yeah.
That's why when I heard this shit, I was like,
that's why when he's playing, I was like, you on that?
Yeah.
On a song called Butterfly? There's nothing wrong with
that. No. I asked him too. I was like, bro, where are you going with this? You know? And he was like, honestly, I don't even know. And I was like, I guess, like, not everything's bad. I was like, all right, but.
Because we don't have to change the name, though. Because I already got a song called Butterflies.
I mean, that's a cliche song title.
And so they definitely going to be like, nah, bro. They're like, DistroKid, immediately. You said you uploaded a song called Butterflies. Deny. Like, you.
They don't play with that shit.
Dude, you have no idea how much I've had to go through to keep these Marvel's albums.
Oh, I believe.
Every couple
Especially
months.
when I released Bye Bye. Like, they took. Yeah.
Yeah. So when you put out Bye Bye, and that's what made me rethink the whole, like, okay, y'all can put them out afterwards and stuff. So after that, I was like, nah, everything just got to be exclusive to this. If it's not on this, y'all can have it. But if it's on here, it's on here.
Mm-hmm.
Because they got me for Up, Next, Latest, Bye Bye, Midnight. I think it was Midnight, War Dolls, one of them. It was five or six songs that they were just like, nah, this ain't yours. I'm like, but it is. Like, it is, but it ain't. Mine are all the clean. They put out the explicit versions. So technically, two different songs.
Yeah.
And then Latest is a remix. I'm on that version of Latest.
Yeah.
The one that JD and Trell put out is just them two. And it was like, no. So I had to talk to Apple. Had to talk to Spotify. They kept telling me to talk to DistroKid.
Oh, my God.
DistroKid said, nah, we ain't got nothing to do with that.
Oh, my.
And I was like, okay. So, finally, Apple was like, they told you what? I said, hold on, I got the screenshot. They said, oh, don't worry, we'll handle it. 24 hours later, I was back up. I was like, I don't know what they did. But after that, I was like, yeah, I'm not even going to ask
DistroKid. Playing with your money, bro.
Yeah. It's like, I'm not even, like, I still can't look at stats for Marvel.
He said... Nathaniel said, no doubt.
God bless.
I said, you're going to send the stems to Canada. He said, no doubt. So,
God bless.
I got you, fam.
Most appreciated. So.
You want to do wedding?
Yes.
Get my JT on? Tupac was good, but I feel like people make him out to be better than he actually was.
For the people in that age group?
To be honest, I like Biggie better.
For the people in that age group? I know
it's all the old heads.
Yeah, I know I will never understand. I won't be able to understand and appreciate it the way they do because I wasn't here.
Facts.
Like, I wasn't alive. Or if I was alive, I was, like, barely alive.
In my eyes, rap Drake is the all-time GOAT. Like, name another artist that's been going at it as long as he had and he'd been at the top the whole fucking time.
Now, when you say that, do you mean as an entertainer or as an artist?
Not lyrically. Definitely not lyrically. Nah.
Because I was like...
I'm just an artist in general.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Hit for
like
hit.
Top
for
entertainers.
Yeah.
Drake can go up there with, like, you know, early 90s type entertainers. Yeah. Like, he had a...
Well, he broke a record more Billboard hits than the Beatles or some shit. Like, that's a cheap... Or no, it was a Marilyn Monroe. It was some artist. I don't remember.
Hey,
y'all got
iPhone charger?
Yeah, we about to start singing. Let's go. I don't know how you get your voice that high, but more power to you.
Me and my mom got the same voice. I just got a little more bass in my voice.
So you got a female voice, is what you're saying?
100%. Like, you know the women that got, like, a deeper voice?
Yeah.
I quite literally have that. Like,
the girl I'm talking to got a deep voice, and it threw me off guard when I first met her. I was like, "Hey, all right, you good, bro?"
You ain't called her bro.
Nah.
Yeah.
What you mean? Not when I first met her. Not when I first. I call her bro now.
She gonna hit you with bro. Yo, bro.
She be like, "What'd you just say?" I was like, "You heard me, bro."
Disrespectful.
I don't know. I say bro a lot. Like, I just say bro.
Yeah, it's just
bro.
Like a word. Yeah.
I find myself saying bro like four times in the same sentence.
I used to say bro a lot, but I got off of that. Now I say bro.
Yeah, I'm saying.
Bro. You know, I don't even know where that came from.
What's good, bro?
Yeah.
It's just a go-to.
I mean, I guess I'll say that. Like, I'm like, what's good, bro? But I'd rather say, what's good, bro?
Yo, bro.
Bro's got to be reserved for, like, real
I can't hear that.
Yeah, like, bro.
I didn't know. I don't even think.
No. I couldn't hear you talking because you played the beat.
Oh, my bad. I did not mean to do that.
You want me to do the verse first, or you want me to do the hook?
I'm going to do the hook first.
I think I have your hook memorized. We about to find out. Girl, I was caught in the moment. I didn't know if it was real. I started taking my time because I was thinking my ceiling a deal. You walked in the aisle and everything slow-mo. No turning back, cause you know that I'm ready on our wedding day. You'll get what you want, do it all for the love of my life. On our wedding day, you'll get what you need. I can't wait till I call you my wife. Yeah, that was off the head, bruh. Don't listen to that. Over and over and over.
I assume you're gonna do yours.
Did you sing on this one?
Yeah, you know, I sung a little bit. A little, not
so
like.
I rap this time, and y'all sung.
And it's the feeling I'm feeling from all the love you've been dealing. I've been so high off your love, and I know it ain't got no ceiling. The way you be looking, the way you be moving, the way that you grooving, the way that you roll. I knew that you were that one in a million, and you are my rider for sure. Let me try some ad-libs. I'm going to play. I'm going to pull a trail. Not right. At night. Let me redo that. Fucking hate that. Like I judge it. Yeah, you can let them listen to it. You want to hop on that one? I was going for like a Gunna type track on this for sure.
I'm shaking my head like I know what that means, but I don't listen to Gunna.
I listen to Gunna a lot. Gunna and Lil Baby. Lil Baby Lit. Definitely my favorite artist. That man is dope.
The first time I heard Lil Baby was on Doritos Remix. It was a contest, and it was...
He just got that voice, man.
I was, who can remix this, and you get a feature with Lil Baby, and I heard it, and I'm not going to lie to you. I was like, bro, what is this? It's like, I think they set him up, because the beat wasn't all that. And
he probably didn't try on that.
No,
shit,
I could tell he didn't because, and that's why it messed me up because that was my first impression of him.
Yeah.
Let's set play the beat. Oh, was I? That because it didn't have like the mix on it was just trash. Like whoever at Doritos was responsible. Sleep on me. I'm horrible job. Bands, drop these bands, it was like. I just need her he one take and did a few ad-libs, but they didn't do nothing else to the outfit. And I was like,
yeah, he didn't try, bro.
Like, what is this?
I saw a little baby interview, and he was like, sometimes he don't try. Like, if it's just some bullshit, he'll just go in there and... He said, I don't be trying to ride the beat. I just go in there and do it and get my money. That's what he said.
And that's what it was, because it was quite a little bit of change involved with Doritos.
Yeah.
And I was like, man... And then somebody showed me something else, and I was like, nah, I'm good. I've heard him before. The Jordans were still in there.
I've been getting to the money. Like, why you hating on me? I've been running up that check. You can sleep on me. I'm awakening with these bands. Drop three bands on me. I just need her for the dance. Spend my nights lonely. I go get a check. My diamonds be wet. I'm going to do it over. I've been getting to the money, why you hating on me? I've been running up that check, you can sleep on me. I'ma wake up with these bands, drop 3 bands on me. I just need her for the dance, spend my nights lonely. I go get a check, my dime be wet, drop 2 bands on the outfit. My money be green, I need blue cheese, stain blue paint, my fingerprints. I need me a girl to buy me some ice, buy her a bag with some cheetah print. Ice on my neck is gon' hit, I swear when we shoot, I don't miss. We in the field, we gon' blitz. I'm the one that hates his like Chris. Bet you never seen eyes like this. Look at my eyes, you like this. Throwing them shots, can't sneak this. It's a snake in your circle, you gon' hiss. Big watch on my hand with a small wrist. All black in the color like John Wick.
Boy, killed it.
Who else is on this track? Terrell's supposed to be on it.
Yeah.
As soon as I listened to that beat, that first line came to my head. I was like, yeah.
So you getting better and better too, I'll tell you that. From last year to now? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
I'll be listening to all my old music and I listen to all my music. I'm like, damn.
Yeah, you've grown a lot.
Cause my mama need a house on a hill with a lake, so I gotta get paid, yeah, I gotta get paid. Cause when I make it out, put the whole hood on, when I get rich, I'ma get rich, I'ma get paid. Never let the hood hold me down, never let the culture hold me down. I can never be enslaved, I'm so different, I ain't changed, I'm just focused getting money. Ha, to be like me, boy, you gotta get paid, gotta get the money, my fault. Gotta get the money, free money, yes, buddy. To be like me, boy, you gotta get paid. Gotta get the money, free money, yes, Blaze. We is not the same, we could never be the same. In my own lane, boy, I got my own wave. Praying to the Lord, need to see some better days. Cause my mama need a house on a hill with a lake. So I gotta get paid, yeah, I gotta get paid. When I make it out, put the whole hood out. When I make it out, we gon' get rich one day. Never let the culture hold me down. I can never ever be enslaved. I'm so different, I ain't changed. I'm just focused getting money.
What's the point of a promise if you just gonna break them? Learn from your mistakes and try your best not to make them. People take a lot of risks, I try my best not to take them. If you ain't benefiting my life, then I salam alaikum. Try not to reminisce about the choices I made. Cause the older you get, the more your memory fades. Just forgive and forget, and it'll brighten your days. Money can make you happy, I'm just trying to get paid. You ain't gotta agree, we got a different perspective. I put my life into perspective and I look at my agendas. Now I'm trying to be progressive, making the right choice. I'm sure it will be respected. These days, a promise is just another lie. I'll be the one to change that. Look me in my eyes. It's time to take life by the throat. Are you down to ride? Baby, me and you can kill it. I ain't talking on the side.
She don't know it, so I tell her pretty hard. She keep holding her emotions. It's so easy to get lost. We've been at this way too long.
Yeah, that shit goes for sure.
Yeah, that's hard.
That just blew my mind right there, honestly.
And that beat dope too.
Yeah, it did.
Who produced that?
It'd be actually cool, so it's easy to have.
Yeah.
Is it in the headphones? You want me to play it out?
No, you good. Put it in the headphones.
You need me to turn this flash out?
I don't got nothing.
Oh, no, it's cool.
I don't got nothing.
It's not in there?
I don't got nothing. Oh. Yo. You know it, we know it. Was it worth it? Was it worth it? I wanna know. Was it worth the name you got for killing the op? Was it worth it when they pulled the... Give me another one, let me hit it back. I wanna actually get this real quick. Now was it worth it? Was it worth it? Was it worth it? The name that you got for killing the op? Was it worth it when they pulled out the Audi aimed at your top? Was it worth it when they pulled back the trigger and let it pop? Was it worth it when they tried to revive your heart stop? Was it worth it when they... Was it worth it? Now, was it worth it? I wanna know. Was it worth it? Yeah. Now, was it worth it? Now, was it worth it? Yeah! The Marvels. I hope I look good in camera, man. I hope I don't look crazy.
Nah, bro, you straight.
Word up, man. Yo, eventually, I'm going to learn this camera work, bro.
Oh, yeah, man. I'm still learning, bro. Right. Take time. I actually been like this dude on YouTube giving free game, like giving like documents on just how to do certain shots, why people do certain shots, certain mood, like certain colors depicting certain moods. Like it's just really good informational things. Even though I might not have like you know the money to do all them type of, but when you get that understanding of knowing how they capture certain emotions, it's like I try to implement that in, you know, like we should do it like this to cause this or shoot with this lens to get this look,
man.
So much, man.
See that's the vibe I was looking for. That's the type of stuff that Montana was talking a lot about that too, and she was like, you know, because I mean this camera, like my boss hit me with that one for like 100. And cause I'm set up for, you know, to try to get some big joint for like $700.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? But she was like, if you can learn how to do anything on that.
Yeah. Yeah.
When you do get some good equipment, you will be phenomenal.
Yeah. Yeah, for sure. Like that's fact. That's like even with just even a mic, like once you learn that mic for an amount of time, when you move on to that next one, like instead of just buying like, oh, this don't sound good. Like I'm gonna buy another one.
It's crazy because once they finally see all this and all this stuff comes together, and it's like, once all this stuff comes together and they see what we're really doing this stuff on, like, it lets people realize that you don't need $1 million to be dope. You know what I'm saying? Right. You don't need all the money in the world to really make something happen.
Right.
Like, if you really want to make something happen, you can make something happen with the little bit that you got. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Take what you got and make a mountain.
For real.
So it's like,